and welcome to another episode of Sweet Reviews, reviewing all things candy, desserts, and general sweetness. On today's review, we're going to be talking about the crushed licorice, specifically in purple and orange flavored. These two were also gifts sent to my P.O. box, so thanks guys for always sending me new things to review. It's really appreciated. Who said taking candy from strangers was bad? That's ridiculous. So up first, let's talk about the orange flavor. It smells sort of like a crushed soda, but more so just like the super concentrated syrup that they put in there, like a big batch of it. So less like a soda and more just manufacturing syrup. They're hard, clearly. I should have known upon the smell that these probably weren't going to be winners. They're really hard. There's an orange flavor to it, but it's not a good orange. I really like crushed soda, but this doesn't taste like the orange in the orange crushed soda. Like, even if it wasn't like the standard orange flavor like you see in a Starburst or a Skittle, like, this just tastes very manufactured and fake and not even like that sweet. I don't know why I'm still eating it. I think I just didn't want to waste that piece. You hope it gets better and then it doesn't. It's like dating an ex-boyfriend. You think they've changed and you want to like them, but then you can't. It's still just as bad as the first time you dated them. Maybe orange licorice's hot brother, Grape Crush, will be better. If it's anything like the smell, it's not gonna be better. It still has that like processed crushed smell. Like, you can definitely smell the grape soda in there, but there's definitely something else in there too that's not so good. Again, the grape flavor is there, but it's mostly just bland, chemical, processed, sad taste. Am I gonna finish the rest of you? I do this for you guys. I do this for you. So you're getting free candy off the internet from strangers isn't always a good idea. So, unfortunately, on this week's episode, both candies are a bit of a flop. I wouldn't recommend either of these Crush candies, and if Crush candy has a bunch of other different flavors to match their sodas, I probably wouldn't recommend any of those either. This was a bad idea, Crush. Stick to your soda. So that's it for this week's Sweet Reviews. Next week, however, will be a little different. For the next 2 weeks, I'll actually be in Japan. There's a solid chance I'm gonna have internet and Wi-Fi and all that good stuff, so I'm hoping to be able to upload some videos still, this time with some awesome Japanese candy. Gonna try to find a bunch of the different Kit Kat flavors, because they have a million over there, and lots of Pocky, and all kinds of stuff, so if you guys have suggestions on what I should find, make sure to comment below. But either way, make sure to like and subscribe, and I will see you guys in Japan next week. Bye-bye!